previously on Amplified. Fuck this paint! This paint job looks okay, but there's still too many flaws in the paint for my liking. So I'm gonna let this fully dry, and then lightly scuff it, sand out a couple imperfections, and apply a top coat. Fuck it. I think if I sand it down a little bit, make it smooth, but don't sand through the paint, I could hit it with some self-etch primer. Then hit it with some of the hammered Rust-Oleum for some texture. And then hit it with the black top coat for color, for the black UV protectant layer. And then... Amplifiers produced by Soundman Enterprises, Inc., Mobile Solutions, CT Sounds, and Xtreme Auto Sports. If I use the top coat, I could still sand out a couple flaws, top coat it, slap it in, done. It's done already. Finished. Since this paint needs 5 to 6 days to fully cure, to 20 days, 90 days. Fuck this paint! I'm just going to prepare one of my premium iPad mini dash kits and hand deliver it to Rafa. He needs another one. Then I can get out of here. When I'm frustrated, I like to hang out at Xtreme and help my friend with his projects.
It doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
Oh, pay up, sucker. Daddy needs some lunch money, you know what I'm saying? Where's he at? Where's my fat little bitch? You better get that wallet out, motherfucker. Get that wallet out.
I'm so nice to hand deliver this iPad kit to my friend and help him, even though he's a raging asshole and he's mean to me.
Hey, what's up, duh?
You know, I'm right here chilling with my boys and shit in the truck and shit. You know, I'm gonna make a rap song about y'all today. Dang, duh, this for Sam. This one.
Where's my money, dude?
I'm so nice to hang out with Rafa even after what his mom did to me last night.
Dirty bitch, you gonna
feed
me.
Fuck yourself.
I'm putting an electric tonneau cover.
While I'm not at my shop laying down one of my legendary glossy black paint jobs, I like to come over to Xtreme and make money off my best friend. Pay up, bitch! Get he sold another one!
Seriously, don't fuck around right now! Fuck off!
Let me help you.
What you been working on, dude?
I've been trying to paint my amp rack with that fucking shitty ass Pour 15 paint.
It's not working?
Well, it's cool because it's really thin. You could brush it on, it's like toenail polish.
Yeah, toenail polish. It could be regular nail polish.
But dude, it bites into the metal so strong and it's really glossy. But the problem is, I just have shit all in the paint. I need to spray it. I need to get guns and shit. But I'm about to just sand it down and hit it with the top coat. I'm over it. I tried it. It's like, whatever. Because they have a top coat. You can sand the Pour 15 and spray a top coat on it. But the top coat is more chippable than the Pour 15. So I wanted to use Pour 15 by itself.
Yeah.
How do you feel about that experiment?
I feel like it's garbage.
I should have just sprayed Rust-Oleum.
Yeah, I don't know why you fucking with it, dude. We already got the hidden key, you know? The hidden key.
I can't even pull off the wet whip.
No?
You saw my dash, it's kind of wet. It's damp.
It's damp, yeah. It's drying off.
Fucking so picky, dude, and I just can't pull it off. I suck. I quit.
I think we're doing everything right. Just our environment that we're working in is not. So they get oily, dirty.
It's a bad environment.
We gotta clean up properly. The prep has to be better. You know?
Yeah. Other than that, dude.
I think me and you are wet legends.
I don't know, man.
Man, don't give up, dude.
I don't feel like it.
I feel like we're legends right now, dude.
I just can't wait to get the amp rack in.
I want
to
hear it already.
And get that fucking box in, dude. That's why I look haggard. Look at me. I've aged 19 years. Mule's not even done yet.
You look like fucking Mark from Cardio Fab right now.
You're telling me I look like a slack jaw?
Yeah.
A slack jawed noob?
Yeah.
God damn, fuck you, man. I'm out of here. Bring me up. Give me my money. Forgot about that. Last time I came here, you weren't even here.
I told you where I was. It was your decision not to join me.
I said I was on my way.
Doug, all's I'm gonna say.
All's you gotta do is shut the fuck up or right about now.
Why you gotta be rude like that, dude? I'll never talk to you that.
You weren't even here because you had to stuff your fat hog of a mouth.
Really, dude, like that? You gonna disrespect me like that, Doug?
Rafa's installing a power sliding tonneau cover onto this truck, and he's having some trouble with the brackets. He's starting to sweat and get all flustered because I have a camera in his face. He's getting all flustered.
Any more?
It doesn't fit. Hey, Rafa, it doesn't fit. Oh, you hit your hand. You want me to give you a hand?
Thanks, B. You're the best.
Fuck the lobby.
You know a little bit.
It doesn't even fit. Look at him.
For the time being, dude, I need you to shut the fuck up, right?
Look at him. I put him on the spot and he's all flustered again. But that's okay, I'm here to help. It fits?
Yeah, Bubba.
Doesn't fit.
Hold on, B, let me figure the bracket out first. The bracket is supposed to lock it in. It's gonna be only one fucking type of rail getting held in right now, and it's your mom's ass. Fuck, B, I can't get this shit to work.
So that bracket is supposed to compression lock the rail onto the side of the bed. If you knew how to put it on, that is.
Cut it out, Doug. Cut that shit out, honestly.
Oh, would it help you?
Who the fuck do you think you are, dude?
Let me paint these rails for you. We could upgrade this paint job to a Pour 15 high quality gloss, durable, chip resistant paint job.
These tonneau cover rails seem to be finished in a hammered finished Rust-Oleum paint. I should have used the Rust-Oleum.
I'll figure it out for you, boss.
Thanks, boss man.
That's why I get paid the big bucks over here, you know?
Right now I'm on that amateur money, dude.
When gap between the rail is greater than 3/8, use shim clamp. Why don't you measure your gap between the rail? Did you measure your gap?
Like that?
Huh?
Like this, dude.
You're over there playing Legos, dude. Read the instructions.
Oh, when the gap between the rail is greater than 3/8, you gotta shim the gap. Use a shim clamp.
Are you done so you can shut the fuck up, you fucking sorry ass bitch?
I'm trying to help.
Oh, yeah.
All right, now you ready for this? Ready? Just put it on, I said.
On what, bitch?
Take the little one off.
Yeah. This?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's a replacement. Put it on.
Put this on?
Yeah, slide it on there, just like you had the other one.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Now what?
Now put this on there. That might be the wrong one, but try it. Now stick the bolt through the motherfucker. Oh, wait. Put these shims between the...
Just one?
Two.
Two?
Yeah.
No, one.
Yeah, because we're going to smash the fuck out of it right now. No, you need another one. Put two in there, bitch.
It says two. What do we have?
It says two. We have four. We have six. And by we, I mean you. Hurry up, I got to go. I got to ring this kid up. I got to get out of here. No, put that round thing, the round bolt in there. This. This goes on the back of that.
I know.
Okay, oh, so now you're going to act like you know how to do it.
I know how to do it, stupid.
Now the power sliding tonneau cover rails are securely clamped into place because Rafa and I make such a great team. There's no I in team, but there's a me if you say it backwards because I should get most of the credit. Because I'm the coach of the team. Rafa never would have got the brackets on if I didn't help him. He was getting flustered. He couldn't even read the manual. He wasn't seeing clearly.
Are you done so you can shut the fuck up, you fucking sorry ass bitch?
If it wasn't for me, he wouldn't have got the... It's because of him I fucked up the paint because he told me to...
Cut that shit out, honestly.
Get that book, yeah.
That's pretty fucking solid. Give me a high five, dude. I love you. Who do you love? Now, bitch, tell me, who do you love?
Who do you love? Who do you love? Who do you... No, just a dance. I'll put the song. Trackmaster, rock on.
I really like this power sliding tonneau cover. It opens and closes so smoothly. I would love one of these on my truck, but it would never fit with my box in the way. Baby, kiss, rock on. Do a blow-through, they said.
Hey, Rafa, do you see how I'm holding this over here?
Yeah. Like a douchebag.
I'm helping you. I just want to point that out.
Thanks for doing something you were not asked to do.
Can you pass me the wire harness on the floor?
I helped you. I helped you again. I really deserve a raise.
Honestly, dude, I don't care what anybody says, we're the best.
Is that a game?
Huh?
The game?
Oh, here's the game.
No, no se olvidó de así, pero...
And we can go all night long, baby.
All right. I gotta say, I did a good job helping you out.
You did, honestly. You know what makes the team work, right?
Me.
Thank you guys so much for always watching. Leave a comment. Let me know what you think about today's episode. Come back all week for fresh new episodes of Amplified. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Support Amplified by buying iPad dash kits and Soundman merch at soundmanca.com. Become a car audio master with the tools and trainings available for mobile solutions at mobilesolutions-usa.com. Receive a discount on all the best car audio equipment from CT Sounds by using coupon code SOUNDMAN at ctsounds.com. And come down to see me and Rafa at Xtreme Auto Sports in Santa Clarita and get great deals on audio and performance equipment and installation.